Introducing the challenger, residing in Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler! And his opponent, being accompanied by Maryse, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
For the WWE Universe here at the sold-out Golden One Center in Sacramento, firmly behind Dolph Ziggler, who is putting his WWE career on the line as he challenges The Miz for the Intercontinental Championship.
And the fact that Ziggler's putting his career on the line, I mean, it makes me wonder, does deep down, does Dolph actually want to be set free? Only Dolph Ziggler knows the answer to
that. He's desperate. That's what it is. He knew there's no other way to get a shot at that championship.
Now, David, JBL, both of you were forced to step away from your in-ring careers. How tough an adjustment was it?
Oh, it's a major adjustment, especially when it's something you love and you're used to doing every day.
And I ended up out here with you, Morrow. It's tough every single week.
Low-hanging fruit. The Miz misses with the clothesline as Ziggler misses with the super kick, but rolls him up quickly for a two count and a leaping lariat by Ziggler, wanting to make quick work of The Miz.
And how much satisfaction would it be for The Miz? He grew up in Cleveland, around Dolph Ziggler, to be the one that ends his career.
Both of them from Cleveland as Ziggler just connected with that devastating dropkick. And Ziggler pulling out all the stops early here, knowing what is at stake. And these two have battled for the Intercontinental Championship. The Miz has successfully retained the title over Dolph Ziggler, but the stakes have never been this high.
Look, sometimes a guy just has your number. A team has another team's number. They match up well. Maybe Miz just has Dolph's number.
Oh, what a drop kick!
Dolph had Miz's number right there.
You see the desperation on Dolph? Going for every single cover he can. I understand it's a championship match, but it's much more than that. It's his career is at stake.
Sternum.
Well, this is personal too. Let's not forget, The Miz disrespected Ziggler in front of his parents.
Miz goes for the back press hook, so inside leg gets a two count.
Disrespected Ziggler in front of his parents in Cleveland.
It's going to be real personal if Dolph wakes up tomorrow in Cleveland without a job.
You can see The Miz, who's had his teeth knocked out earlier this year, making sure all of his chiclets are there after those devastating drop kicks, and now with some ground and pound of his own.
Get out of here now, hey, break that. One, two, three.
Chance for both the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, and the show-off Dolph Ziggler. Miz grounding Ziggler.
I think the longer this goes, the more it favors The Miz. Dolph is starting to doubt himself. That's the problem with Dolph. There's nothing different from this Dolph that won a championship just a few years ago to the Dolph that's in here right now, except the fact he's doubting himself. The longer this match goes, the more that doubt is going to creep in.
Reversal by Ziggler, but he eats that clothesline from the aggressive Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
And these two know each other very well, but The Miz always seems to be one step ahead of Ziggler.
And of course, that good luck charm, Maryse at ringside, and she's been instrumental in The Miz's success recently.
The question is Ziggler going to be able to anticipate this?
Miz taking umbrage with the referee's cadence of the count. Southpaw. The Miz now just trying to stomp a mud hole in Dolph Ziggler. 14,324 selling out the brand new Golden One Center here in Sacramento. Throat first across the bottom rope. goes Dolph Ziggler.
Look, I heard Dolph Ziggler's stand-up comedian routine. It's not very good. He better find something else he can do starting tomorrow.
Ziggler says this is his passion. This is his love. So right now, he's got to do what he has to make sure that he stays here and is able to do this longer.
Over a decade. All the Miz now mocking SmackDown Live GM Daniel Bryan, driving the knees of Ziggler into that unforgiving canvas.
And I love running the 100 meters. I'll never beat Usain Bolt because of my passion. He better figure out a way to stop Miz, which Dolph has not been able to do. And if he can't do it tonight, Dolph is unemployed after this match.
Miz fish hooking the nostrils of Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler's got to ask himself, how bad does he really want it? That's what it comes down to. It's in his own head.
Ziggler trying to power back up to a vertical base.
Like I said all along, Dolph Ziggler was doubting himself. Like I said earlier, he didn't even renegotiate his contract. He figured he's out the door.
Can be no doubt tonight. Ziggler going for that super kick blocked by The Miz. Culminates with a Hangman's neck breaker, and The Miz looking to put away Dolph Ziggler for good.
Come on, man.
Dolph is 1 second away here from career being over.
You know, JBL, you've been in many rivalries, including with the late great Eddie Guerrero, would have been 49 today. When you know your opponent so well, what do you look to give you the upper hand? What are you trying to accomplish when it comes to being so close?
I always went into that ring against someone like Eddie Guerrero or The Undertaker, who I fought so many times, with something different. You got to do something different that they don't expect.
The Miz is doing something we've seen before out of Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, but not out of Miz. This is Miz simply taunting Daniel Bryan, doing something different, like I just said. You got to do something that is going to surprise him. You have something that works, keep doing it. But you got to have something in your bag of tricks.
But David, the focus should be on Dolph Ziggler. Otherwise, we'd have drop kick like that.
Absolutely. I mean, The Miz clearly has a game plan that's worked. He's beaten Ziggler. But Ziggler's the one who needs to change his game plan tonight. He has to. Otherwise, you're right. His career's done.
The Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, and Dolph Ziggler in the highest stakes possible here at No Mercy. Dolph Ziggler can ill afford to make any mistakes, or his career in WWE is kaput.
The thing about a career match when somebody loses, you just get great camera shots of young people crying because they've lost their little favorite, Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler running over The Miz with those clotheslines. Stinger splash, swinging neck breaker, and a big elbow drop cover. You know, there have been many times in the illustrious history of WWE where careers have been on the line. Who can forget Ric Flair and Shawn Michaels? Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker, both on the grandest stage of them all at WrestleMania. But tonight it's Dolph Ziggler who needs to find a way to vanquish The Miz. Oh, pull up here by Ziggler! Shoulders down!
Oh, that was close.
Oh, wow! Miz levels him with that kick, and now The Miz looking to use the ropes for leverage. The referee sees it in time.
He might have had him if he didn't put his feet up there.
Shoulder first. Roll up by Ziggler, countered by The Miz.
Almost had it.
Oh, looking for the satellite DDT, countered. Oh, and The Miz takes out Ziggler's knee and spikes him with a DDT. Incredible intensity.
Ziggler's got to change something up quick. If he keeps going at this rate, this is going to be his last night.
Attention palpable here at the Golden One Center.
I think Miz is actually getting a bit frustrated here with Dolph. One of the things that made Dolph such a popular WWE superstar all these years is that he never quit. He didn't know when to. Miz is finding that out right now because Dolph quits now, his career's over.
He's trying to soften him up for perhaps an attempt at the figure four leg lock. Oh, well scouted by Dolph Ziggler. But again, the Miz stays one step ahead. And the Miz drop kicking. The left leg of Dolph Ziggler trying to tear apart his patella tendon. Not only wants to end his career, he wants to put him in the hospital. Oh, small package here by Ziggler.
That's one of the things where you say they know each other so well. Dolph knew what was coming. That figure four made a terrific counter.
Awesome clothesline by the Miz.
What was important about that counter was not necessarily getting just a two count. I'm not sure he thought he was going to beat it, but he got out of that figure four.
He's taken away Ziggler's foundation. Oh, Ziggler lunges at the top rope. And that crotches the Miz on the top turnbuckle.
This could be Dolph's opening right here.
Dolph needs something to go his way.
Got to take advantage of this.
Miz doing a good job of defending Ziggler's attack. Now some clubbing forearms to the back of Dolph Ziggler, and the Miz now in control. Oh, sunset flip, blocked by Ziggler. Miz looking for that slingshot powerbomb, but again, reversal by Dolph Ziggler.
Back for the figure four.
They got it. Oh, the Miz has the figure four locked in.
This was bequeathed to Miz by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And Dolph may be joining Ric Flair in retirement.
On the seconds ticking away in Dolph Ziggler's career. Pain etched all over his face.
What's going through his mind right now? Does he tap? If he taps, his career is over.
There will be the tap heard around the world that Dolph Ziggler is forced to submit, scratching, clawing his way to the bottom rope.
Boy, that is an inglorious way to end your career by tapping out. Can you imagine?
Oh, the shoulders are down.
You give up to end your career.
Talk to me, huh? And a
terrific move by the Miz to back himself into the center of the ring and further away from the bottom rope.
Miz has that toe hooked. Put more pressure on.
Oh, he got it. He got the rope.
Ziggler reached the bottom rope. His career remains alive.
Damage has been done.
But how much damage has been done? Await Maurice now on the. The Miz tearing apart the top turnbuckle.
That's what I mean. Oh, he's trying to take shortcuts.
Oh, there's a desperation move. A rough rider taken out of his good friend Zack Ryder's playbook. And it almost gives him the Intercontinental Championship for the fifth time. It is becoming a war of attrition for the Intercontinental Championship here at No Mercy. Dolph Ziggler nursing a right leg injury.
WWE Universe solidly behind Dolph Ziggler. The problem is the biggest strength Dolph has is quickness is taken away from him. Because of that leg.
Oh, and into the exposed turnbuckle. Dolph Ziggler in trouble. The Miz again looking for that slingshot powerbomb. And he lands at the sit-up powerbomb.
Oh!
Dolph Ziggler's career was almost. almost over right there.
Miz can't believe it.
I don't know if anyone could believe it.
Miz has given him everything. Exposed turnbuckle, sit out, powerbomb, and still Ziggler kicked out.
John, you've been in both positions.
Look at this.
Right into that exposed turnbuckle.
It did everything he wanted to do. He hit it perfectly. He covered it perfectly, and Dolph found a way to keep this match and his career alive.
So how does The Miz close the show now? How does he end Dolph Ziggler's career?
He's winning. Keep doing what you're doing. When you're winning, you just keep going to the well. You keep doing whatever it is that is working, and right now, almost everything is working for The Miz.
Bizarre.
He just has found a way to put away Dolph Ziggler, but that's been Dolph's strength his entire career, is his tenacity.
And of course, those yes kicks again, taken out of Daniel Bryan's playbook. Close.
That was Dolph's last chance. If you're Dolph Ziggler,
wow,
that light you see at the end of the tunnel is a train.
This is Hart skipping a beat at ringside.
Ziggler with the zigzag out of nowhere. Miz was able to kick out.
And when you're Dolph and you've taken your best shot, you can barely walk.
And Dolph just gave his best shot too.
You pretty but look much at the, know the game could be over.
Listen to the WWE Universe rallying behind the show-off. Willing him to his feet. Miz blocks the super kick, looking for the skull-crunching finale. Roll up by Ziggler! Ziggler going for the sleeper.
He's got it locked in. The legs wrapped around. Miz has nowhere to go.
The Miz is close to the bottom rope. Does he have the ring presence to know where he is?
Ziggler's got that cinched in, though.
Crowd chanting to Miz, tap.
Look, Miz is fading. He's fading.
Oh, the Miz able to reach out to the bottom rope with both hands and save his Intercontinental title reign for the time being. Incredible drama, high drama here in the state capital of California. Maurice again spraying Dolph Ziggler in the face. You gotta be kidding me. Skull crushing finale. Is this the finale of Ziggler's career? More luck than any rabbit's foot, the foot on the bottom rope. Giving Dolph Ziggler life.
He's still in this.
Call it good fortune, call it luck, call it ring presence. Dolph Ziggler's position in the ring just saved his career.
Electric atmosphere at the Golden One Center. But the Miz attacking Dolph Ziggler's leg.
Just staying focused on that leg, looking to set up for the figure four again.
And that's showcasing his high ring IQ. You don't become a five-time Intercontinental Champion without doing your homework. And The Miz aggressively after he took off his boot. Super Ziggler!
Oh, Ziggler's got to get over to cover him, though.
A scintillating super kick. Ziggler crawling over to The Miz. Lying in a supine position. What's Maurice doing? Oh, no!
Spirit Squad.
What are those two doing here? Kenny and Mikey from the Spirit Squad. Oh, super kick to Mikey!
No, no.
Oh, skull crushing finale! Incredible resilience, incredible heart.
Ziggler is operating off of straight adrenaline right now.
The tenacity of Dolph what this showcased his entire career. This is what has made Dolph such a fan favorite among the WWE Universe.
This guy's got one boot on. He can't even stand up on his left leg, and he's still in this, taking everything The Miz throws at him. The Miz, the Spirit Squad, Maurice, you name it.
Yes, it is.
For the first time, I think Miz is the one starting to doubt.
But the numbers against Dolph Ziggler. He has faced the odds throughout his career. The Miz thinks he can't win the big one. And now the Spirit Squad. Oh, the referee doing the right thing. He has jettisoned the Spirit Squad. And is Maurice going with him? Champion Dolph Ziggler remains on SmackDown Live.
More importantly, Dolph is still employed. I've seen Dolph do great things in the past. This was his greatest night.
You can bet
he's going to be renegotiating that contract now.
And renegotiating as the Intercontinental Champion.
An incredible feat by Dolph Ziggler as he ends The Miz's fifth Intercontinental title reign at 188 days. But what a day it is for Dolph Ziggler as he remains gainfully employed.
And like Dolph always does, he says he's a show stealer. He certainly was tonight. That is the match of the night. That is the Dolph that this WWE Universe has come to know and love. He may have doubted himself at one point. I think he did. But tonight removed any doubt, because that was the greatest performance of Dolph Ziggler's career. And in a night that he had to have it.
Overcoming what many pundits thought were insurmountable stakes, Dolph Ziggler proves that he can win the big one. He will leap out of the Golden One Center as Intercontinental Champion.
You're defined sometimes in your life by one singular event. If Dolph Ziggler is defined by this one, I think he'll look back years from now and be very happy, because that was one hell of a performance.
If Dolph had any questions about whether he still has it, he answered those. He definitely still has it.
Here at No Mercy, Dolph Ziggler records the most important win of his WWE career. And The Miz is now a former five-time Intercontinental Champion. Party at Napoli's in Cleveland.